Hello guys, welcome to Tipping Garage. In 219.0 I have brought for you Hauser idea. It is of 5 rupees again, but the design is very much great. Blue and silver and bluish purplish design is looking very much great. Hauser branding, German technology, barcodes here, and Hauser Germany branding here as on the tip, as on the clip. So that's everywhere. But one thing I don't understand about these brands is that they gave the transparent body. So why didn't they give the refill transparent? As we can see how much refill is left. That's quite a good feature, I think. So they have to give it in these pens, in 5 rupee pens. We expect that. So that should be there, but it isn't. So it's making like the contrasting colors with the body and like the Hauser idea badging here. So that's looking great. So now moving on to the refill. So refill is, we cannot see. I think this is like the purple is wrapped around. Again a golden tip. The tip is small here. If you can see, the earlier one was very long. So it's a small tip. So now moving on to the grip. There is no grip offered, so that's very bad from Hauser. They are offering no grip here and very small like area to hold the pen, so that's also bad from Hauser. I didn't like that. So now moving on to the testing, we had Hauser, but it is very much smooth. So the pen is smooth, design it is okay, and but the grip section it completely dies. So the pen is overall nice, so it's again a good one, but not good in terms of grip and all. So that's all from my this video. Stay tuned for the next ones.